Hi, I'm Community Relations Liaison Jennifer Hooks.
And I'm Assistant City Manager Russell Gale. Thanks for watching this edition of City Council Highlights. Here's what's happened at the April 2nd City Council meeting.
In general business, the city entered into a 40-acre land swap with the Broken Arrow Public School District. The district wants to build a new elementary school near our events park, and the city will build a new park near Aspen Creek Elementary in South Broken Arrow. The soon-to-be park was approved by voters in the 2018 general bond election. One of the first road improvements from the 2018 GO bond is going into the project pipeline. The council authorized a contract with a consultant to design the widening of Houston Street from 9th to Old Highway 51. Design is the first step to widening a road and helps determine right-of-way needs and utility relocation. The entire process can take up to 3 years before construction begins. The start of the 2020 United States Census is right around the corner. Last night, the council issued a proclamation supporting an accurate population count for the 2020 census. The upcoming census will begin on April 1st of next year. Population size determines several things like political boundaries and amount of federal funding the city can receive. So an accurate count of all the residents in Broken Arrow is important. Congratulations to Mark Jones for being reappointed to the Planning Commission. Mark has been reappointed to the commission for another 3-year period. The Planning Commission reviews and approves proposed developments that want to build in Broken Arrow before they go before council.
In community events, the Farmers Market returns April 6th. Come out to the Rose District Plaza every Saturday from 8 a.m. to noon to buy local produce, artisan crafts, and baked goods. The Rose District Fountain will also be back on for the season, so be sure to bring out the whole family. The biannual Community Book Fair is April 5th and 6th from 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. All proceeds benefit Broken Arrow neighbors. Call 251-7781 for more information. And finally, on March 27th, we celebrated the grand opening of Reflection Park. This park was built to honor those that died on the former Bever property 4 years ago and the first responders who answered the call. We want to thank all the volunteers that helped turn this site of tragedy into a place of healing. That's it for this edition of City Council Highlights. The next meeting is April 16th.
Have a great evening.